The dark heart at the center of the galaxy. Millions of light years from Earth, at the center of a slowly rotating galaxy, lies an unseen giant, a supermassive black hole. It does not shine, emits no light, and even light itself cannot escape from it. That is why it is called a black hole, a region of space so dense that its gravitational pull is unmatched. Around it, stars race in orbit like cosmic dancers afraid to get too close. Once a star is pulled toward it, it is torn apart and swallowed, disappearing without a trace. And yet there is something astonishing. When matter is drawn inward, it heats up and releases an intensely bright light visible across the universe. This light is called an accretion disk, and ironically, the darkest object in the cosmos can produce one of the brightest lights ever seen. Even more astonishing, scientists believe that almost every galaxy, including the Milky Way, contains a supermassive black hole at its center. At the core of our own cosmic home lies a giant known as Sagittarius, a star, silent within the darkness, yet holding the entire galaxy together with its gravity. A black hole is a cosmic paradox, invisible, yet influencing everything, silent, yet becoming the anchor of its own miniature universe. The more we study it, the more mysteries it reveals. And the smaller we realize we are in the vast expanse of the universe.